and I just think Martin is outstanding, and I really hope that you will enjoy what he has to say. Martin Bissett.
Sat in the last 16 years, I've sat in 1,200 managing partners' offices. You can't do that without noticing that challenges, patterns, trends, behaviours repeat themselves. I know the fastest way to kill an opportunity. The top one that comes up over and over and over again, late arrivals. Maybe we got caught out in traffic. All a late arrival is suggesting is that we do not have a lot of respect for the time that the business owner has set aside to meet with us. The second one is weak proposals. So much hard work put in, only for it to be undone by that not being reflected in what came next. No follow-up. What else feels wrong is a great proposal. Suggests that you've got all the answers for a price not dissimilar to that I'm currently paying for a compliance-only service. The great thing that you can do is attack someone's identity and misspell their name. Who's calling, please? Martin Bissett. Ockham Bishop, that's right.